The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the United States champion, John Cena.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
And his opponent, from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, Rusev!
This one's gonna be electric!
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
It's go time, people.
But hey, love him or hate him, when Rusev is in the ring, you know you're gonna see something special.
Is absorbing a lot of damage here. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match.
And a sweep takes him to the mat.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. Action outside.
The mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Reversal. Rusev showing his skills.
And there's the reversal from Rusev. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
I can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there?
John Cena with a slick reversal.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say. Reversal. Rusev showing his skills. Rusev reversing it. Incredible.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, and the reversal by John Cena. And there's the reversal. He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Now that's how you slam an opponent down. With authority.
You can bet he felt that.
And there's the reversal from Rusev. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
See a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Boy, he just got laid out. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Reversal. Rusev showing his skills. Rusev reversing it. Incredible.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
Striking with the axe handle.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Here we go, John Cena setting
in. What an insane insane move by John Cena.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Oh, no, watch out. Well, this might be the worst yet.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, man, that stomp to the back. Followed back.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point?
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Three. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.